19 straight possessions without allowing a point. What do you attribute this success to? Because you guys are just out of your minds right now.
I think it's a brotherhood we have. It started a long time ago with guys like Willie Mack, Teddy Bruschi, and we're just trying to keep the tradition. And we're playing at a high level right now. Good offense, defense, special teams, and Bill Belichick's got us playing good ball.
You guys have a lot of new faces on this team this year. You guys are playing much better football on offense and defense. How have you guys been able to gel so quickly with all these new faces, especially with a defense that plays so many different schemes throughout the course of a season?
You know, we could be all night here talking about that, but to just keep it simple, it's just playing Patriot football at the end of the day, just lining up, knowing your assignment, playing fast, playing loose, and the guys all like each other. I mean, we're building a special bond, and it's awesome to be a part of.
Cal, I want to take you back here. What were your thoughts, and what were the thoughts of the defense when you guys first found out we're going to have a rookie quarterback starting? Was there any conversation about we have to make sure we tighten it down to put less pressure on him so he can just learn and grow? And he's doing exactly that.
I wouldn't say pressure, because that's what we sign up for. You know, there's already pressure in the building playing for the Patriots. And you know that you're going to get everybody's best shot. And we know that as a defense, we're just trying to give Mac as many chances as he can. And we know we're playing together. We're giving him more and more chances. He's figuring out, getting it comfortable, pushing the ball down the field, doing a great job. And a run game's helping out. O-line playing fantastic. We're just playing good, solid ball right now.
You talk about the Patriot way. Playing against the Patriots as an offensive player, we know that the defense will bring you so many different coverages. How does that, as a veteran, help a young guy like Mac Jones get prepared for the long season that the Patriot way always goes into January and potentially February for the last 10 or 15, 20 years?
Yeah. Mac's doing a really good job. We're all proud of him. He's just taking one step out of a time, just like the rest of us. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Calm down.
Somebody's very excited.
Some rowdy fans.
Upset, huh?
Clearly.
Whoa, calm down.
He's a Patriots fan.
He's actually a Falcons fan. He's mad.
Yeah.
He's a little mad.
I'd be mad, too. I mean, you go from a 28-3 loss to
Calvin! No one should be mad at this guy. Not the guy.
Shots fired.
I'll stop.
So Kyle, you leave New England. You're in Miami for a bit.
Right.
You come back around, and you just mentioned that the pressure that comes with playing for the Patriots. Why is it different having left and now come back?
I mean, now I'm playing with house money. I'm good. My family's taken care of. I got a beautiful wife. I got a beautiful son. I got another one.
I just want to win now.
I'm just trying to win.
That's it.
And I'm playing with my friend.
Right.
I'm having a great time. I'm having a blast. Like, I love football. I love the way we're playing right now. I'm just,
having fun with it.
It's good.
Kyle, speaking of that now, you lost one of the best cornerbacs in the National Football League.
That's my guy.
And a great dude. But you got one of the baddest boys out here in J.C. Jackson. Speak to his maturation, how he's taking over that number one cornerback spot.
Yeah, Mr. INT. We got to say his name right. You know what I mean?
That's what y'all call him.
Yeah, Mr. INT. Yeah. He's doing a phenomenal job. You know, what I'm so proud about, just him being a person growing. Just football-wise, we knew where it was going to go. The way he works. You know, he had Gilly to look at. He had J-Mac to look at, D-Mac, a lot of veteran guys, and just kept working and working. We
learned
knew
it from those
come.
Guys.
Yes.
Learned from those guys.
And then taking it to a whole nother level.
You talk about you feeling good and where you are comfortably. What is the next step for you? Obviously, you're playing in this season, but what do you see your football career continuously going? Just because, obviously, I have to throw this in. BYU guy, right?
Knew it was coming.
Being a Utah guy, you guys beat the pants off of us.
Yeah.
But just knowing where you come from,
yeah,
knowing where you've been and where you're sitting right now, how do you quantify all of that moving forward just to be in that moment and take a deep breath?
That gives me chills because I got in trouble growing up and I was in a juvenile center for a sec. I had a dark time, you know, but I always thought of the light and just a blessing to get another chance. So I'm representing all the people with their second chance. The man upstairs gave me that, and I'm just going to keep riding the wave. I'm doing, you know, I'm happy. I'm comfortable.
Man upstairs.
But I'm not comfortable on the field yet. You know what I mean? I still have goals. I still have dreams. So we're going to keep going.
You mentioned the man upstairs. He has blessed you in a great way. He blessed you to line it up with the GOAT and Tom Brady, and now you got a young quarterback that everybody is putting in that vein. Give me the comparisons from the inside when you see Brady and you see Mac Jones. You've seen him up close and in personal, in practice and in games. Give me some comparisons.
You know, I'm not into that, but I'm going to give you this. They're both winners. I'll keep it short and sweet. Winners.
So you guys are undefeated on the road. Why is that significant in terms of team building and the chemistry that you guys have? Because you're talking about how comfortable you guys are and how much fun you're having. And I can feel that just off of this interview.
Awesome. I mean, we pride ourselves on being a tough, sound group, and that's what we're all about. We're real close. We hang out with each other off the field. We all love each other. It's a family, and we're going to just continue to keep doing that. And the more and more we get comfortable and just play and just have fun and do our jobs, the better off we can be. And we're just going to just try to keep going. We got the Titans in 10 days. We're going to be ready. We'll know they'll be ready. It's going to be a good, tough match.
Rest up. Congratulations. Kyle Van Noy joining us here on the postgame show. He flips houses in his spare time. He flips quarterbacks when he's on the field. And now he's going to be hanging out with his teammates, enjoying this win. The Patriots, they take this one 25-0 over the Falcons. Go enjoy it, my friend. Thank you so much.
Appreciate it. Thank you.